the look-alike beer. We have, I'm delighted to say, they've given you some of this. We have the one and only Mr. Jeff Lynne. Travelling Wilbury, Electric Light Orchestra. Now, unlike any of the other artists here this evening, we're live, we haven't got a lot of time, but you've got two records out, not just one. Which one would you like to discuss? This one, which is ELO's stuff, made even better, or this one with you doing old songs?
You know what? I'd like to do the old song one because I've formed a new group and it's called The Jeffs, and I'm hoping that you're going to show a bit of it.
Well, we can show a bit of it, yes, indeed. Well, let's discuss this.
This goes with my new album.
This has got a very lovely cover, if I may say so. We're live, but we're looking... It's the sort of thing that I would sort of have on my model railway. A lovely street just wandering up there and some lovely people. Is that you on in the picture?
Yeah, I am in the picture, but I'm overdubbed, actually, but it's not...
Nobody would know.
Tell anybody.
And what are the sort of songs that you've done on here?
Just beautiful old songs, the ones that are absolutely gorgeous. It took me a long time to learn them, but I finally got them.
Did you always love these songs?
No, I didn't, actually. At one time, I hated them. I was sort of kidnapped by my dad and kept in the living room to listen to some of them, the older ones.
Rodgers and Hammerstein, all that sort of thing on their lovely
ones. Yeah, I didn't get it then. The Rodgers and Hammerstein, I didn't understand.
But now...
Now I do. I love them.
So, mate, and I think the people will too. We've got there's a whole night dedicated to you on BBC.
So I hear. I'm very honoured.
And we've got a little clip of something we're going to be showing of you.
Okay.
Like we.
Okay.
Have mercy, have mercy, baby. Have mercy, have mercy on me. Well, I went to see the gypsy to have my fortune read. She said, man, your baby's gonna leave you. Her bags are packed up under the bed.
Yes. You've taken overdubbing to another level again with the authority. Wonderful, Jeff Lynne, and there are two. There's a super new lot of records that we can enjoy, and see you on Friday night. So thank you very much. And also, Mr. Jeff Lynne. Now, a very talented woman with a marvellous new record out. We welcome Lisa Marie Presley.